Hello everyone, this is Heyrothan here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party revisited the Sunken Citadel in the present day. They defeated Gracos V, and got another fragment from him. Gracos V's goodies. Now then. Time to head to El Ciclo for an optional side quest. We're back in El Ciclo. Now let's check the board for the Wise Prize. Yep. Professor Wade is at the top. Now let's go into Ego. Not Davalos. Let's enter Maribel. To be ranked in Wisdom. Thank you, Senor. Now let's see how she did. She is on the board. Oh, Professor Wade is no longer the first. Very curious. So let's go back to Wetlock. Let's check in on the professor. He seems to be missing his hat. Oh, his hat has been stolen. Hello, Prof. Hello, Brook. So, the professor's Canny Cap has been stolen. Oh, indeed. Best of luck. Hello, Brook. A favor, huh? Very well. I'll stop letting you boss me around all the time. Now let's chat with Brook. Hello. I don't think so. Indeed not. Now let's go back to El Ciclo and check the Wise Prize rankings again. Putrick is at the top. Putrick Stinkenheimer. That's just wrong. Let's get to All Trades Abbey and check on the bandits. The bandit's base again. What's wrong? Asleep on his feet, huh? Interesting feat. You don't have a code word anymore. Okay, then. I guess so. Yep, indeed. I doubt he does either. Posh new way of speaking, huh? I would not. Well, hello. Yes, I did. H- Hello, Putrick. Yes, have you? I know that hat. Indeed. I see. So now we get the Canny Cap. maybe. So now we have the Canny Cap, a natty hat that boosts the wearer's brain power. Now then, let's take the Canny Cap back to Professor Wade. Back to Wetlock. Hello there, Brook. Yes, we did. Maybe. Oh, he'll give it to us. All right. Well, thank you, Professor. So we get to keep the Canny Hat. So we get to keep the Canny Cap. Thank you, sir. Now there's one other thing to do. Let's head off to the Temple Palace. With the magic carpet, we can now reach the likeness of the Great Spirit. Southwest of the Temple Palace. Anything to find here? Nope. The likeness of the Great Spirit. Hello, ma'am. Indeed. Its face is broken, huh? Maybe like the real Sphinx? Very well. Will do. The sacred altar, huh? Thank you. Hello. Why not? Is that so? The time? What time? Hello, miss. The central staircase, huh? Alright. Hello? You must swim. Up to the second floor now. Third floor. Got a tablet fragment on the other side of that wall. Oh, sorry, miss. I see the face. Now out this door. Hello. Now in here. Well, hello. Go ahead. I see it. Well, best of luck. Indeed. Anyway, what we're here for is this blue fragment. Got a blue fragment. number 9, on the 6th floor of the likeness. Blue Fragment 9. Now then, back home to rest. Now, before we move on to the next location, it might behoove us to get Sir Mervyn to an advanced vocation. So we might work on that next time. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.